It's good to see all you folks come, you know, and to say what you have to say, you know, about the reintroduction of condor. Condor is the true king of the sky. We say the eagle, you know, but that's not so. Now he is, but not for long. You know, the condor is coming home. The last condor was, wild condor was spotted in Redwood in the 30s. To my knowledge, you know, the last of the wild condors spotted in our land. At one time, they flew to skies here. It chokes me up even to think about and to talk about this bird. Great power, you know, and to all that see him or that take care of him or that care for him. I went to Oregon a few years ago to, when we first started working to bring the condor home. And it's a mighty bird, you know, and so we was talking there. And this lady was talking, you know, and that very wise lady, she's a native lady. And this condor, they had a big glass window behind her, so pretty quick this condor came from nowhere and it came across the back where he hopped across on one foot like that behind her. And everyone kind of looked and they kind of laughed, you know. And pretty quick she was talking and he went back across the other way and he would go like this all the way across. And he did this like four or five times. You know, I don't know whether any of you was there and witnessed this. Keanu, you were there when you got, when that bird hopped across there. And so that, you know, it reminded me of our people. You know, when we dance, you know, and when they cross that middle of the medicine. And I said, that's a good thing. I said, that condor's coming home.
Amen.
You know, and so to possess his feathers, you know, from the wild without taking his life, and to possess enough of them to hold the dance, he dances in our high dances, you know, renewal. You are truly a blessed person if you can gather that many feathers in the wild without taking the bird. And there's a few people that do suggest that amount of these feathers here. But that I've seen something else, you know, there that is big medicine, you know, and to our beliefs, and that is real. And the largest bird in the sky sat on the tree down there, so we leave it. And a hummingbird, a bird this big, comes sat in front of him. He zipped around that bird like that, and the condor kind of tried to track him like that. Pretty quick he did down there, I could see his eyes move like that. And then the hummingbird zipped around him again. And then he sat right there face to face with that condor. The condor itself possesses great power, but the one right behind that condor is the hummingbird. You know, and the two together, it is a very rare thing. And I've seen that, you know, and been crying, because I know that even though that we live in troubled times, that things are going to be okay. You know, and for our people, and for the people that helped to bring this bird home.